Today, a Tampa school opens its doors to students for the first time in 4 years. Tampa Heights Elementary School is rolling out the red carpet to welcome back students, teachers, and staff. You'll remember a fire gutted the school that was known as Robert E. Lee in 2017, and this happened after Hurricane Irma hit. Now, since then, crews have rebuilt the school, and the community voted to change its name.